So I'm sat in some bar, it's past 1 a.m. Some November Tuesday, it's raining again. The silence is heavy between me and the bartender. He washes his glasses, I stare out my window. A man who keeps walking the streets travels past the window in an endless repeat. I leave the bar, I decide I must meet him. He stares at his feet as I try to greet him. Says I once used to walk in my sleep, now I walk through the night. So awake I shall keep. Many years since I've rested my feet or my eyes. You see I've walked the world over, seen its truth and its lies. Sure it will come now as no great surprise that I long one more time for my sleep. Mile upon mile every night, but he walks through the day to unaware of the light. Continents pass through the soles of his feet, over flat and uphill, through cities and fields. Years since his walk from his home, left his wife and his kids and his dog all alone. A mountain of debts, a house and a job. He sent them some postcards, he wrote in a blog. Said I once used to walk in my sleep, now I walk through the night. So awake I shall keep. Many years since I've rested my feet or my eyes. You see I've walked the world over, seen its truth and its lies. Sure it will come now as no great surprise that I long one more time for my sleep. Open the door and close it behind you. Tell me where I might find you. So much more just when you decide to spell out all that's inside you. Journey you'll take, you'll walk it alone, till there's no place that's home. You say you'll be well, you say you'll be fine. We've pushed you away, the cord frays and unwinds. Yeah, I once used to walk in my sleep, now I walk through the night. So awake I shall keep. Many years since I've rested my feet or my eyes. You see I've walked the world over, seen its truth and its lies. Sure it will come now as no great surprise. I long one more time for my sleep. A somnambulist tells me of a dream that he had, the last night that he slept before his waking began. He dreamt of a city with walls a mile high, and made of thick glass and clear to the eye. And he walked around the walls looking for an entry, but the gate was closed tight and manned by a sentry. So he peered through the glass at the people within it, for a year and a month, a day, an hour and a minute. So they sang, laughed and drank in the warmth and sunlight, and then slept in their beds in the cool of the night.